he's outside. I guess we're going to have to shoot it from the top, because we're not going near that. Right. Oh, he's down there, is he? Alright, everybody in. He's quite close. Sorry, let me just quiet him down now. Sound sense. Oh, he's fast. Whoa. He is very fast. And we need our main door closed. We can come in the side door. We need our marks dwarves up here. Why is the explorers only got 9? Why have they've lost their main dude? Competent marks dwarf, right. You're going in there. Where's this giraffe? Oh, he's gonna get this dude. The bookkeeper's gonna get it. He needs to get out of there. Oh, he's going towards it. He's fired an arrow. Come on, get back here. Don't get bitten, whatever you do. Oh, what's going on? He falls over. Bookkeeper stands up, talks to bookkeeper, but she jumps away. Oh, he's nasty. We need everybody else inside. Where are they going? Everybody else inside now. Right, we've just lost our bookkeeper. We need a new bookkeeper. Hope he's any good at it. Let's go to the bottom. Well, you can be the new bookkeeper. We need everybody in. I'm presuming he died. Yep, he's been found dead. That didn't last long, did it? Strikes the bookkeeper in the head with his giant cave toad leather glove. Oh, he's on the move again. And we've still got a heap of dwarves outside. Right, they're just about in, so we're going to close the main gate. Why are you standing there? What are you doing? No, you're not allowed to pick up equipment. Why are you going down that way? I've still got two guys out here. What? Why are you away to fill your war skin? Oh, I've still got heaps of dwarves outside. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cancel that order for the main gate. No, I know what to do. Close the main gate. Open up the tomb's entrance. Oh, I just thought of something. Being silly. This door is not possible. One of my gates will be closed. The main gate's not even closed. Like, where's this guy gone? Over here, he's attacking another dwarf. What? He's saying he's stationed, but that's not the station. The station is up here. Right, that's the main gate closed. Any dwarves that need in are going to have to go this way, it's not open yet. Or in through the fishing tunnel. We've got so many dwarves out here. Are we just going to have to attack whoever's outside? Overwhelmed by horror. Why are we not getting any reports of it's really nasty. Why are you not moving? Got a few dwarves here attacking it now. Okay. He's just wiping them. Are they too close to the edge there, and that's why? B and E. Move back a wee bit. I don't think I've got full squads now. Doom bolts, they're okay. No, we lost two in the X-players. Just they were being stupid. We need to make sure everybody else gets in. He's not in yet. Gate is open. Don't think there's anybody left outside. Oh, him. Whoa. What are they doing? Are they chasing it down? Or are they running? Oh, look, it's a human troll. A friendly human troll. What's that one in there? Has he changed back again? Is that who the... Can't be that far away though, already. Who's down here? Where are they going? Did they convert back again then? It looks like it, doesn't it? He hasn't been bitten. Or injured. He's been badly injured. He's heading back in. I think it was this. He's away now. It looks like it was that doing station. Okay, let's release, disable the alert. Open the main gate again, maybe, but not the inner. Close up that one again. So we lost a couple of doors there. That's a bit annoying. And we don't know if it's still on the map or not. Let's just station these guys. These ones over here. And the X-players. Over here. I presume we've got full squad still. Yep. I think it was that human or whatever that fled down. He's gone off the map now. I mean, we lost a few guys there. Is this coming out? Bone carver. We need the main gate open. Come on. Okay, a ghostly ox dwarf has been put to rest. Let's open the main gate now. And take their time closing the other one. Somebody died up here, didn't they? Yeah, somebody died over here, look. That's Zaun. Was he our bookkeeper? Somebody died up this way. Well, we lost a marks dwarf. I don't know why they weren't going in. We found that Stodder's corpse. Oh, and I thought, was there not somebody else up here? He survived, didn't he? Grimtar is dehydrated. He's in a cell. He should have plenty of water in the cell. But that's the main gate opened again. And that one's closed, so that's fine. Why is Ashtes stumbling around? Can't have that. I'll need a new bookkeeper. Still got a lot of chicks just running about. Why are you not in? Snail. But how's this doing? Is he start? Has he started doing? Or got suspended with the battle. Kumil's been put to rest. Let's see if we've got any more stones we can put up. Nope. Where's these arrows? Are they? Hopefully they'll melt all these. Yeah, I think we'll just stand down our military. Well, just as we thought we were getting a few more dwarves, we lose a few. So hopefully nobody got hurt, but was still alive. So we don't want them turning into were-giraffe either. No more tombs, coffins being put down. Where are we going to have this pit cemetery? I was sort of thinking about having it outside rather. But I don't know. Is there going to be a lot of them? We're a bit busy just now for setting that up, so I won't delay what work they're already doing. Mason's just slipped into depression there as well. Presumably they've gathered up the corpses. Nope, there's still one over there. Still one corpse here. He's maybe coming to get it now. No, he was just taking something else away. Fisher's back in his hut. I'm hoping that they melt these. I'm gonna mark a few while I'm out here. Yeah, now our ghost has been put to rest, so that's good. There's a boat, so hopefully there'll be cover then. This nice bowl. Child playing at the corpse. Play make believe with the corpse. Okay, that was a task to collect the body. Got buried as soon as we can. How's our jobs doing down here for the stones? They're working on bolts just now. We should probably swap these up. Same with this one's over here. Bone bolts, okay. Still not taking that body away, but be a while before they finish that wall, isn't it? Right, I really don't. Where am I going to put this pet sound? Fancy putting it in here. Maybe just have a door from the outside rather than coming from the inside. I don't know if it has to be very big, I could have it in here. Of course, I could have it down this way, couldn't I? Why don't I make it up here? Set this digging out. If we have mine up there, I'll have a 3-wide corridor. Going up. Have some statues either side. And I think we'll just have a room either side there. Something like that. Fill up the. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so that's going to be the pit area. Right, that's the 3 hour mark. I might actually stop there for today. I shall be back next Sunday with more Dwarf Fortress. I'm usually on a Saturday morning as well, but playing something different. It's Pocket Kingdoms at the moment. Pocket Kingdom, sorry. Pixel art adventure. So thanks for watching. Thanks for the follows. Thanks very much for the subscription. And if you're watching later on YouTube, a like and a subscribe there would help the channel out greatly. So thanks again. Take care. Be safe. And bye for now.